So today I will make beef steak. So I will cook steaks on my EOC Salad Master skillet for our dinner today. So this is a one big whole meat. It's like 1 inches, 1 inch the thick, and the width it looks like more or less 5 inches, and the length is around 10 inches. So this one piece, the big piece, I'm gonna divide it for two, for me and for my friend. So I'm gonna cut it in half, then I will marinate it. Just for marinating the steak, this is what I'm gonna use, a whole black pepper. I'm gonna grind it, and this is the all-purpose seasoning. The name is adobo, Goya adobo, and a garlic powder. So this is what I'm using for marinating, and then I'm gonna add olive oil. So that's it for marinating steaks. Now it's marinating already, this beef pork steaks that I'm gonna cook for dinner. So I marinate with garlic powder, black whole pepper, and Goya adobo all-purpose seasoning, and olive oil. So it's gonna sit for a while, around like 30 minutes before I'm gonna cook in the skillet, or even in 10 minutes marinate in 10 minutes if you are rushing to eat or to cook. So that would be good, but for me I like it marinating like 15 to 30 minutes, so the taste is gonna be so delicious.
Thank you.
cooker. See? So this is how really good to cook in Salad Master cookware. So all bad parts from the meat is left on the cookware. So it's eliminating the bad parts from the meat. So this is not burned. Let's check the inside. It's well done already. See? So yeah, I like it. Now I have my